Luckily, there's been a lot of improvement as far as pain management goes when it comes to hip or knee replacement. And I can tell you that we're using everything that we know of, all the different types of injections and numbing medications, and even things as far as a multimodal pain regimen goes to really decrease the pain as much as possible. And we're even getting it to the point where patients are getting up right after surgery with physical therapy, and they're able to leave the hospital that same day with zero to very minimal pain.